There's no question. That's a technical foul. You can't do it. Damian Lillard will go to the foul line.
Well, you just can't give away 3 points. And again, you see Henderson walking over to talk to the official. And
there's just no need for that. It's uncalled for.
No, the official really had no choice. He's right in front of him. And
so what happens is if he gets one more technical, then he would be suspended for another game. Because it's a lot of shooting.